start beam engine after off and on tinkering for several months. I finally got it running pretty nice and smooth, running slow. Nice unit. Lots of parallel motion for the beam.